Lord, we'd be looking at Ukraine right now. But this is what's happening in Venezuela.